Whoop! Look at that! Who's... oh, from up there? I can't reach you. Look at that. Who's opening doors? Oh, brother. Still don't like these guys very much. There's nothing in here. I'm gonna be fired upon. Oh! Huh! Back, you hoppies! Literally. Alright, running low on mana. There's another. At least they have gold. Hi. Not gonna be a good idea to rest. Rest here? Is this far enough away? Stealth. 33%. Yeah, I was sneaking. Let's do that again. More sneaky. Oh, wait. How'd I do that? I pressed left alt to sneak. Now I have the spell loaded. But I don't want it. I want to open the door. Left alt? What did I hit? What did I press? I don't know how that happened. Hold on. Recast spell, cast spell, wait, cast spell, I know what those are. I don't know what I pressed. Left alt. Not sure. Huh. Oops. Yeah, I don't know. I can't duplicate it. I don't know what I pressed. So should I try to go down here? I think I'd rather go up, but we got this overhang. That's a problem. And meanwhile, this person will be taking pot shots at me with spells. Who opened that? I don't want to fall down either. Can I... This is Supreme Spider-Man here. Let's see if I can... Oh, right. Now, what about the top? Let's see if I can move along the top. I can't. This overhang certainly is annoying. Ow. I think I have to go down. Repel. Oh. Ugh. Oh. Crap. Whoa. Someone else is in a battle. Huh. A palm? All right. I hear that. Enemies. It sounds like someone's trying to bash open a door as well. Good God. Lock level 128. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting in there. Really? This is a trap. Open spell? You don't have the spell points. You don't have the spell points. They're trying to open it. Ready to open. Lock is too powerful. What am I supposed to do then? These are all lock level 128. I mean, will one of these guys bash them up? There's so many, they're trying to get through here. So if they manage to open the door. Are you really trying to get in here? Unless I'm missing something, there's a switch or a hidden wall or something. How am I supposed to win, like, succeed in this quest? I can't even climb out now unless I use levitate. Alright, levitate. Well, I don't... I have a potion for that. Wait a second. Let's go like this. I'm gonna go all the way up then. Oh, you're him. You're Agranak. I'm silenced, but I can still talk to him. Ah, good day. Yes, I am Agranak Kingcroft. What do you need of me? Well, I suppose I can take a look at it. It's just this wand. Very well. Allow me to work on it for a moment. You hold the trinket in front of him, which he touches while chanting an incantation. A burst of light follows, which leaves you unsettled. Once your eyes adjust, you see a very different demeanor on Agranak Kingcroft's face. Filthy, disgusting high elf! This is my home! What are you doing in my home? Murder! Murder! This day to oblivion! Whoa! Well, hoping to get in trouble for killing this guy. Agranak Kingcroft lies dead. You put the wand in your pack. Got a yellow rose, steel daikatana. Well. I'm gonna save it or something else. 39. Let's go fight some more things. Whoop! Oh, maybe not. Sorcerer died. You killed that sorcerer? I'm about to follow him into undeath. Or death. I'm gonna fall off this thing. Oh! Yeah. That hurt. I don't have this. Wait a second. That's the wrong thing. Climbing, dodging, and mysticism. Not letting me. I save versus your spell. I made my saving throw. Ectoplasm, Saint's hair, clover, big tooth. Look at all these ingredients. I love it. Steel mace. I want to rematch with the Skeletani. Well, the only problem is I can't get back up there, can I? Do I have levitation as a spell? No, I need to get that. Alright. The other thing is, I'm not sure if killing this guy is a problem. Because I did kill him. Even though it was in self-defense. Bunch of ingredients. Big tooth. Alright, let's... saving as this, which is possibly bad. And going back. Agranak Kingcroft went berserk after activating the wand and I slew him. Hopefully, this brings me back. I mean, hopefully this is like, not like a problem with the Mage's Guild. Maybe by doing that, they knew it was like a wand of like chaos or a wand of fury or something like that. And they won't be mad at me. It still just says it's a wand. Alright, let's head back then. That's not it. It's over here somewhere. Minevia. Okay. Whoops. Curious about what went up as far as skills. We had some increases. Climbing 19%. Dodging 18%. Mysticism 4%. Oh. Was that because I took that potion? I mean, I was using destruction, which didn't increase. I didn't use it that much. I was using destruction, and then I was using restoration. So I guess mysticism is levitation. But that's strange that it would go up from me drinking a potion, don't you think? Oh, luckily this time we arrived from this side. Alright, so if we head southwest, which is this way. Let's hope these people aren't mad at us. With us. I mean, the fact that it showed up in the journal like that means it was, I think it was something that's supposed to happen and we shouldn't be penalized for it, so. Is this it? I think it was more of a greenish building, wasn't it? No, it's not it. Yeah, it's more this way. There's an invisible rock there or something. It's that. My shoes are getting wet. This is intolerable. Alright, hopefully you're not mad at me. Let's see our reputation. 38. Oh. You had the audacity to slay Agronaut Kingcroft? What madness has overcome you? If I have my way, the mop and pail will not leave your hands for the next year. What a disgusting outcome to a simple task. Say nothing more of this. I assure you, the council will learn all it needs to. Really? No. That's not fair. Not fair. I know this time... Ugh. You know, we'll never get anywhere at this rate. Because the other time I, quote-unquote, stole something when I was supposed to be guarding it. And this time I killed someone who was attacking me. Was I just supposed to run from him? Okay. I guess we're just supposed to run from the guy. Alright, so I gotta levitate up there. That's here, isn't it? Guy's gonna go crazy. Oh, use. Is it here? Is this the right place? Is the sorcerer is just gonna absorb my mana? So destruction would not be a good idea. Potion of Purification. Ooh, Silver Staff. Oh, loot pile. Oh, I didn't see that. An icon? Alright. Whatever, man. Icon? He's over there. Oh. I have to rappel over. Oh. Keep forgetting that. There's no way I can just walk over there. Wait a second. Oh, another loot pile. Alright, I really need to look around up here. A holy dagger. Sweet. Oh, look at all this. Holy water. A griffin's feather, a scarab, and prayer beads. This is awesome. Alright, no, I have to rappel over there. The only problem is I can't. Nope! Ow. Alright, this is a problem. I only had one of those potions. I need to get that spell. I think levitation is crucial for some parts too. Yeah, this is cheesy as hell, guys, I know, but I can't do this otherwise. They've made it very difficult. Okay, so loading. Okay, he's not there. He's there. Or he's... No, he's there. Well, if I... If I have to choose between one and the other, I'll go here, because that's where I have to go. I need levitate. I need levitate as a spell I can cast whenever I have the mana. And we'll do that stuff. Miscellaneous. Alright, let me kill this guy first. Let me save here. I can't hit him. Ouch. You're a very aggressive little bony guy over there. Oops. Ouch. Come on down. I don't want to miss you. Gotcha. Just want to see if I can find another way down into those loot piles. Steel dagger. I'm at my limit, though. Potion of invisibility. Oh, crap. Silenced me. Troll's blood, giant's blood. Well, take that. Take the blood. Dare. Dodging improved. 18%. Dead ends. I feel like readying my destruction spell, but if I come across a sorcerer, I won't want to use it on them. They'll just absorb the mana. This goes back down to him. See, I want to find a way over there. I don't know if there is such a place. Such a way to get down there. I think there's one way or two that I haven't gone. Let's check down here. Have I gone in here? Goes up. Oh! Come on out, my friend. I will thrash you. Don't hide behind a door like that. Come on out. Casting a spell at me? Who's not you? A map. A finely drawn vellum. Vellum? I think it's vellum. Reveals the secret location of the Cristona Coven, which you record. Potion of stamina. Oh, sweet. Yes, someone's fighting somebody over there. Funny. A healer died. Yeah, so I'm clipping through the wall there. Dead sorcerer. Yeah, I killed that one. Yeah, I think I've been everywhere. to this end. What about up here? Or did I also go this way? Very twisty turny. Yeah, this is. It all connects, doesn't it? Whoops. It goes up. Hold on. Go back down. I want to get to those loot piles, but what's really important is finishing the quest. Sorcerer died. Oh! There's a way up there which doesn't involve me going levitating. Huh. Who'd have thunk it? Wait, I'm down here again. Wait a second. Oh! Haven't been here yet! Well, there's nothing in here. So wait, how do we get back to where we were? Back down. There's Mort. Wait. Oh, now? Okay. So there's a way to get here, but there's no way to get up there, and we don't see any doors. I want to see. I mean, that's advanced climbing. I'm gonna have to jump to the side and hope I grab on. Can I climb on the ceiling? Ugh, I was stuck for a second. Repel, climbing mode. A second, I gotta go sideways. It always throws me off because I gotta, even though I'm facing forwards. All right, now see if we can get this stuff. Scarab. See, I want the best of both worlds. I mean, I can't kill him and get his loot, so let's get this loot and see if I can get back to him. And in the future, I just need teleport. climbing mode.